Friday demonstrated once again why U.S. natural gas holds the title of the weakest energy commodity, as it barely nudged up by a fraction of a percent. On the contrary, European gas futures rose 5% toward 30 euros, nearing their highest level in 2 months, driven by fears of attacks on Ukrainian gas storage facilities and escalating geopolitical tensions in the Middle East. However, I believe that increasing global energy prices will eventually impact the U.S. gas market, notwithstanding the current U.S. administration's efforts to keep prices subdued in an election year. Thursday witnessed a notable 5% decline in natural gas futures, primarily attributed to a substantial increase in storage, as reported by the U.S. Energy Information Administration. The EIA disclosed a storage surge of 24 billion cubic feet for the week ending April 5, surpassing analyst projections of a 10 billion cubic feet rise and aligning with the five-year average. Looking ahead, weather forecasts indicate comfortable temperatures across the U.S. for the upcoming week, with expectations of continued light demand. Analysts point to cooler trends from April 19 to 23, which might offer marginal support to prices, though the overall demand outlook remains tepid. Anticipated light demand from April 24 to 27 compounds the prevailing bearish sentiment. Furthermore, there's been a noted decline in production, with gas output in the U.S. averaging 98.9 billion cubic feet per day in April, down from 100.8 in March. This reduction coincides with decreased gas flows to major U.S. LNG export plants, notably the Freeport LNG plant in Texas, which reported diminished feed gas due to operational issues. Considering the current dynamics of rising storage, declining production, and subdued demand, the short-term outlook for natural gas prices remains bearish. Market participants should prepare for sustained downward pressure on prices as supply outstrips demand. The week began on a positive note for bullish investors, yet it turned out to be a deceptive start, as sellers lurked above, ready to defend the 50-day moving average at $1.90. This action underscored the significance of this intermediate trend indicator as a resistance level, while also highlighting it as the potential trigger for an upward surge. Prices are expected to remain below the $1.90 threshold until hot weather arrives in the U.S., indicating increased natural gas usage for power generation. This is due to the significantly lower gas prices compared to other energy sources. The breach of the $1.90 resistance will trigger an upward surge, especially if an extremely hot summer forecast materializes. Until then, gas prices are expected to consolidate around the $1.80 pivot point. Therefore, exercising patience will be crucial for profiting in the market on the upside, considering the substantial sell-off that has adversely affected many traders. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to support the channel if you enjoyed the video. See you in the next one.